Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on For Honor, starting up Chapter 3 of the Samurai Campaign, so let's hop into this with 3-1 duty. Obviously, we'll throw this baby on realistic again and hop right on in.
We samurai are outnumbered. Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100. Swift, strong, the truest masters of the katana. Their armor, a perfect balance of flexibility and strength. They are the finest warriors the world has ever known.
All right, time to select our final look. Orochi is actually one of the characters I want to play as next, once I get probably my Valkyrie, because she's farther along in 3rd Prestige, but once I get one of the characters that I already play as to 5th, we're going to come back and we're going to start on Orochi, probably. Let's go with this one. Same, feats. And we are back in this. I do know a little bit of the basics with Orochi. Not like super good with him, but I do know the general basics, and I know how to kind of fight with them, but don't have too much experience. One of the characters I struggle the most with Valkyrie, him and Peacekeeper, as well as Berserker. Those three characters are the ones I struggle the most with as Valkyrie. So I need to start playing with them a little bit more, because the more you play as a character, the more you know the counters. Like, when I fight a Valkyrie as my warden, I have a nice advantage.
We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home, but we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. Burning city. We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go. We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
We needed a quick way through. Fire would do it.
Alrighty, let's do this. Nice, we've got arrows. Really, it's now telling me about pick.
Blow that gate open.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh, it wants me to. Okay.
Once we're done, we go. Agreed?
Get it over and get it.
Hope jail didn't dull my skill.
Yup. Okay, he's dead. Let's grab these breakables real quick. Like I said, I'm not too into grabbing those because I'm doing a playthrough with a friend anyway, and we're trying to get them all, so.
Fire would even the odds.
Yeah, we gotta go around. I like this. Whoever's whatever boss we get to face is going to be easy with these. Okay. All right, now. Go. 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 Another guard break. Guard break. Oh crap. Get up, get up, get up. I don't have enough stamina to be doing this. Get up. Heal. Okay, there we go. I don't think I have to kill these guys. Do that, take out some of them, but I don't think I have to be focusing on them. Guard break, it's heavy. Another guard break. Ugh. There we go. No, grab, heal. There we go.
We could have been halfway across the mountains by now.
Go. We kill that? Okay. So, what invaders do we have left to kill? We got two down here. There we go.
Where is Tozen? He should be defending the bridge.
Where? I need more of the fire arrows, but there's not like any of them around. Let's grab that. Crap, I wanted to get...
Listen to you, Orochi.
Oh god! Oh my, really, dude? That's stupid unblockable.
We needed a quick way through.
Fine. Yay! We're all the way back at the beginning. Alright. And I... Oh my god, it didn't lock on. There we go. Grab that.
We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Grab that. Alright, that's not what I wanted, but okay. What the? Get off. Oh, you're not dead. Okay. Oh! Very, very nice. Go. Heal.
There are so many.
Come on, Berserker. God, I hate Berserkers. They just spam attacks. Oh my god, dude. Go. Go. There we go.
We could have been halfway across the mountains by now.
Hope Jael didn't dull my skill.
Fuck you, Berserker! Why am I stuck? What was I stuck on? Oh my god, it's so fucking annoying to fight Berserkers. What is my stupid Kensei doing? He's not even helping.
Once we're done, we go. Agreed?
God, it's just a spam fucking fest, dude. All he does is fucking spam the same light attacks.
Where is Tozen? He should be defending the bridge.
Come on. Really, dude? Are you fucking with me? That is ridiculous. Get off. Oh no, we've got another Valkyrie. Okay.
Why did I listen to you, Orochi? I'm the damn
fuck you, Valkyrie. Fuck you!
How did this happen?
There we go.
A better death than they deserve.
Alright.
It was time to regroup. Find Okuma and Momiji.
Let's find Momiji.
Look at all the Vikings. These poisonous mushrooms make amazing traps.
All right, poison trap pickup. Okay.
Hurry, place these poison traps on the ground.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in.
Let's see if this works.
What the hell does it want me to do? Oh, okay, there we go. The one thing I don't like about fighting computer bots and whatnot is you can't, like, fake attacks. Because they know your what input you're using. There we go.
If you say so, Momiji.
There we go. There. go. More poison.
It's not over yet! Protect the poison source!
That down there. Alright, there we go. Let me heal up. There's the poison.
Whatever it takes.
There we go. Another heavy attack. In the fire. Drop these down. They're all coming from the same direction. It's either up this path. I want to put that one there, but one farther up here, so maybe they can take out two different groups. And eventually I would assume they're going to come over here, so let me put one down here. Heal the full. I missed my guard break. Shit, get this guy. Ah, dude, Kensei. Learn to aim, you're a computer bot. Go. Back it up.
Whatever it takes.
There we go. Knock him out. Alright, how many more waves of this do I have to go through? Alright, we're good.
Fire and poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back.
I'll take out all those guys. Got up here, we got more fire arrows. Ooh. I need this. What the? Oh, death. Down. There we go.
Push them back.
Oh, good. Now I can't pick up fire arrows, so might as well go pick this thing up.
Push them out.
Let's go. I see those breakables up there. I'm not gonna mess with them. Back it up, back it up. Yeah, I'm gonna come. You wobble around here. Ow, stop. It doesn't actually look like there's any more coming. There we go, Shigoki. Alright, we got... Ah, what the... Oh, that's a...
To the gates!
There we go. About time you guys showed up.
All we had to do was get those gates closed.
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
What were the Blackstones doing in our city?
Ow. Oh, they fake you out. Dude, why would you just stand here? This seems wildly ridiculous that I would stand here and just... How many guys are coming through the gate? Like, that's next level ridiculous.
Knights from the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
Ah, the last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Seijuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
Alright, mission complete. Leveled up to level 19. Unblockable level 2, so nothing special again. Looking for the feats that I actually used to get to level 2 or 3. Especially the healing one. Getting that to level 3 could be huge. But I don't... That might be like the level 30 unlock, and at that point, who's really paying the campaign?
They have 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Seijuro the palace. The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
Alright, in the next episode, we will be taking on Chapter 3, Part 2, Thinning the Herd. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you all then. Peace out!